it's been basically a right of center seat for many years, and I think I reflect that. My opponent does not. He's voted 94.1% of the time with his party, and to me that just doesn't keep the values, the principles of what the people of this district want. And then you look within the 17 towns of this district, and 13 of the 17 towns have Republican mayors or first selectmen. So to me that doesn't indicate that this is a really hard Democratic area.